Welcome back to Rocksmith, everybody. Here is day two of warming up, trying to get her skills back so that we can, you know, start playing the venues a little bit more again. So I decided to pick the 3 Days Grace song again, just to get some of the stuff down, since it had a lot of different types of notes. As for like the power chords where you play it, where you lay your finger all the way down across it. When you lay to do the ba-dan-dan-dan, where they actually change it, where you lay your finger across the first three, and then you use your the second finger from the finger you're laying on the first three going down to the orange one. You'll see when I start playing again. That is one part that I need to, you know, get used to actually doing, so I can shift that power chord more efficiently across my board. So that's something I want to look at and doing, but not this go around. I want to get that intro down a little bit smoother, switching from there. And I'm not sure if I'm holding the neck wrong or not, because I know my fingers get tired after a while. That just could be my finger strength needing to be built up again. So we will get onto that, trying to get that intro a little bit smoother, so that we can do that. Note accuracy 87%. Let's shoot for 89% this time. I have it on play again because I just leave this on. So last session I played. Then I just switched back to my Xbox and played Xbox until, you know, next day now. I'm going to be playing this. Then I just switch it back to my PlayStation. Once I master this song, I'm going to actually do a recording of this where I actually record, you know, the drums, the bass and all stuff through Pro Tools and stuff. I want to do that. See how it turns out. I didn't know what that was. Missed it. We'll be right back. Whoa, we did so much better on that. We did so much better. We did way better. That's actually really good. I think we got her, did we get her 89? Let's see. We got 89%, just what we wanted. And we almost mastered the song. What? Say what? Well, we're gonna be, well, I don't know what we're gonna do now. Let's see. So we did the 3 Days Grace song, 96,000. I almost said 96%, but 96,000 points. We got 89%. We did way better than the two times we did before. I think I did it twice in the last video. So the warm-ups are definitely getting there. So let's go to next. Let's go to songs. Going back to sound, so sad. Alrighty, let's see. Main menu. Guitarcade, Rocksmith, shop.
Buy Best Buy.
Oh, wait. I gotta connect to the network. Oh, God. I thought I was connected. We'll do that later, actually. So I was gonna go buy the song, but, you know, I'll do that later. And I just unlocked something just because. The harmonics is something I was never able to do. I'm gonna give it another attempt, just because I'm gonna attempt it. Yeah, I just was never able to do it. I was gonna focus on stuff like that, the techniques I wasn't able to do after I did most of the songs and got good scores on them. But I'm just gonna give it another shot now, just to see what I can do. Let's tune this back up to E. Let's try to look at this so we can kind of learn.
Harmonics are pure bell-like tones that can be produced by lightly touching the string over certain frets. Harmonics are played by lightly placing your finger on the string precisely over the corresponding fret wire. Make sure the string doesn't touch the fretboard or the fret wire. Quickly lift off your finger after.
I'm trying it while I'm listening. How's he doing that? Is that it?
You're ready to play harmonics. Try playing harmonics in the upcoming phrase.
Oh God, 7th fret, blue string. This is hard. Am I on the wrong one?
When playing harmonics, your finger must be placed very precisely on the fretboard. If it is not directly over the fret wire, little or no sound will be produced. Also, make sure...
I don't know what this is. Maybe I have to turn this up. No, I can't do it. I'm not sure it's my guitar with my with my thicker strings, that's the issue, because my strings are just like so heavy gauged, or I'm just doing it wrong. It could be either or. I don't know. We will figure that out later. I really do need to change my strings. I have no excuse. I'm just lazy.